Alright, so we're here at Sneakercon 2010. Hopefully it's going to be a great event. I'm going to give you guys some footage of that. I have the Red Supreme Blazers on today. And let's see what's going on in there. Hey everybody, we're here with Yu Ming. He is the founder of the Sneakercon event. He also works for Freshest Mag and sneakernews.com. And so we're just going to do a quick interview with him. So what was the inspiration for this event and why'd you start it?
My partners, Barris, Alan, myself, we wanted to do a sneaker convention. We wanted to, take it up a notch. You know, there's a lot of these kinds of shows all over, and we come from a very big sneaker background. I've been in sneakers for 8 years, running my sites. Alan and Barris as well, they've been doing it for a long time. So we just want to, bring up the culture a little bit more, and just have a semi-convention-like environment. Yeah,
sounds great. What are some of the special features at this event?
Special features, this one compared to the last one, every time we've done a new one, we have more vendors. We have 40 vendors here. We have Adidas here. We have App here as well. So every time we just bring something in new in.
Great, that sounds, it's really a great event. What's the two best sneakers you've seen here today?
Two best sneakers. The Pro Foams that's coming out next. I think fall or spring. I forgot. But I think that's one of the, most hyped shoe in here.
Very very dope sneaker. Yeah. I'll keep picking that up too. What's on feet right now?
I got the Adidas Fortitude Frenzy Family in gray and orange. Supposedly they may or may not come out, but I just happen to be lucky to know the designer.
Those are sick, man. Those are sick. Well, thanks so much for interviewing with OneVeracity.
Thank you.
Can't wait to get back in there.
All right.
Real quick, he's gonna be doing a full review on his channel. So
I got De La Highs.
So they very good condition. I'm looking at very good condition. So you guys can get the full review on the Shoe Game 31's channel. Those great reviews. Make sure you check them out, man. We're just gonna be walking on the event. Maybe hit up some stores later. So let's keep the day moving. Here's Lavish Lives. We're hitting up SneakerCon 2010, and how's it looking in there, man?
There's mad people there. I got my sneaker scuffed like 3 times today.
Dang, man, those are some nice kicks.
It's like an hour and a half already into it, and there's still people.
Around the block right now.
Yeah. So this is your boy Lavish Lives. Mm-hmm. I made a new YouTube account, so please go check it out. It's youtube.com/lavishlives with a Z. Mm-hmm. Give big shout outs to OneVeracity here, and peace out.
So we're just on the train ride home. Kyle's been wearing his Calis all day. Now he's going to video me talking about what we've picked up today. So after SneakerCon, we headed out and did some other shopping, as you guys can see. I'm just going to do a little talking about what Kyle picked up. First, he picked up really cool Jedis. Got a pretty good deal on these. Sick shoe. Gotta love the neon green on the laces and all the stitching. My favorite part, patent leather neon on the back. So dope. And then another surprise purchase of the day. This is something really cool. Now, this is in the original box, and these are not exactly in great condition. But for $70, he picked up red Supreme Highs. Such a dope pickup for $70. He's gonna do a little skateboarding in them, a little longboarding maybe. So this is just so dope pickup. Like, I can't believe these are $70 almost. So I was a little jealous personally. But they have been skated originally, so you know they're going back to their what they're meant for, I guess. Then he also picked up a pretty sick Prada belt. I've been doing some serious shopping there. And a nice little bag. And then cloth with the Prada right there. Kyle's also one of my other videos who picked up the Reese Forbes Hunters as well as the Calis.
So that was dope.
Let's see what's in this bag. Ah, that's my pickup. We'll get to that in a second. Then he also got, if y'all remember, in the Cali video, he picked up this sticker. Now he's picked up this shirt. It was perfect with the red Supreme Highs. Pretty dope. Then on to me. After, I wasn't looking to pick up anything huge, so I just got Black Box pickup, and it's very, very cool. I'll be doing a review on those soon, so you guys can check that out. Then, in other pickups, so sick. I had to get three of these keychains. I want to have these for the rest of my life. Toss one in the car keys as soon as I get home. BBC Rocket Ship keychain. I collect keychains, dopest keychain I've ever seen. So that's sick. And my final thing, kind of a novelty item, but still sick nonetheless. That's Supreme. I picked up nunchucks with Supreme on them. So dope. Gonna look sick in my room. So this has been a very successful day. Shout outs to all the people I saw there. I really appreciate all you guys' support. If you ever see me, make sure you say what's up because I really appreciate it. Shout outs to Lavish Lives, Shoe Game. Really, really great being in your videos, seeing you guys there. I hope everybody had a great time at Sneakercon, and let's go on to the next video.